October 1st, and we're returning the rental car over to downtown Disney area, and then headed over to Carnation Cafe to get some yummy breakfast. So it looks pretty, it's sunny out, and it looks like it'll be a nice day and a little cooler than yesterday and the day before, so that's good. Walking into downtown Disney, and they have Faye out. Just one more month till me and Mama see him. Look at all the pumpkins. I believe those are new this year. Very pretty. It looks like Cinderella had some pumpkins over here.
I got a ham and cheese, tomato, and spinach omelet.
That looks delicious.
And that will keep me going for the whole day.
And look at those beauties. Gluten-free waffles and a biscuit and coffee. Cheers.
We're about to go home.
But I want to go. I'll just go home.
Sorry. Try this again. I'm excited to see how it's going to work.
Hopefully,
you survive.
I plan on it.
Now we're in my favorite gift shop with the invasion of birds. Look at all of them. Look at precious Donald over there with his little outfit. How exciting, about to go on the train for the first time since it's been reopened. So we're currently waiting for the train.
Welcome aboard the Disneyland Railroad.
Oh,
Let's go in. Just got my cup of water, my pepperoni gluten-free dairy-free pizza, and Daddy has a, what do you have?
A vegetarian extravaganza.
Right there with breadsticks.
Yep. Caught up with it, Kim.
Uh-oh.
I think I'm caught.
Walking under my fingerprint. Saying goodbye to the castle for now. I think we're headed over to DCA. And there's Prison James, aka Justin Scarred.
For a whole day. It's great.
Didn't you hear he's in Florida, so you're taking his place today?
Yes.
Yes. Alright, let's go. And gorgeous lighting with the Halloween. We don't know.
Hello, Kim.
What you got?
I'm holding a Starbucks maple pecan
latte.
Lollapalooza.
Delicious.
And I'm feeling a little fatigued.
But that won't be after he gets on Guardians Monsters After Dark. That will wake you up.
Do me in.
One of my favorite things is the pumpkins. There's Mickey, Goofy, Minnie, Donald, and Pluto. They do an excellent job. And we're going to the other side now to find Oogie Boogie. There's Mickey Mouse winking at us to come on back. Look how awesome the Oogie Boogie Man is over Disney's California Adventure. He's just waiting for us to come in. Look at all the details. Oh, you?
Don't tell me you're passing by without saying hello.
Look how awesome the Headless Horseman is. Get in line for Guardians, hoping someone next to me will join me. Fingers crossed. So we're still in line. A very nice man gave us a fast pass while we were in the normal line, so that's saving us about 40 minutes to an hour right now. So, Mr. James.
Yes, Ken.
How did we get over here?
I just don't know. You waved your magic wand and said bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Yeah, and we're almost in there. I spy in the Guardian store. James, he just got off.
I know, I
he
see.
Didn't.
It just sort of happened. Yeah?
I'm so proud of him.
Thank you. We were very happy. It was good.
Almond milk, no whip. Splurge away. Walking by the pumpkin one more time. Back in Disneyland trying to find dinner. So I'm waiting on James to get his food. We're ending the night at Jolly Holiday, because most of the food places over in California Adventure close an hour before the park closes, so we were confused and thought we still had time over there, but we don't. It's okay, we got to come back over to Disneyland. So, I have something different this time. I have a gluten-free turkey sandwich with chips, water, and I'm waiting for James. It's time to exchange this, so you do swap. Put her in. There we go. And the new one, fully charged, comes out. And this is in the locker room. Alrighty, ready to go.
Yes.
We're now in line to get some fresh popcorn. How delicious. And then we're about to leave.
But 28,000 showed up.
Hope you had a great time.
Newspapers predicted the worst for the Walt Disney Park.
Bye. But only